Boss, hey? Or the other way around. Thank you, Zoe. Thank
Have a crew, please. Aren't doors across here? Ladies and gentlemen, we're just about to demonstrate the safety features of the aircraft, so please give your attention to the cabin crew member closest to you. After this, the cabin lights will be dimmed before the flight. Individual ring light switches can be found in the panels just above your heads or in your armrests.
Today, you're flying on a Qantas Airbus A330.
Before we take off, make sure that all your cabin baggage is stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you.
Electronic devices switched to flight mode can remain on for your entire flight, including takeoff and landing. If flight mode is not available, then your device needs to be switched off. Once you're breathing normally, it's okay to help others.
Make sure you're familiar with the location and use of your life jacket.
In economy, yours is under your seat. If you're in business, it's either next to your leg rest or next to your seat.
bakery got a lot of martinis. Pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good morning, the captain speaking. We're now 150 nautical miles to the northeast of Melbourne. And for those of you on the right hand side of the aircraft, just coming up in 2 or 3 minutes' time, quite a good view of the city of Rewadonga out to the west of us. The actual weather in Melbourne's just become available. It's been quite light from the southeast at 12 kilometres an hour. A chilly morning, 8 degrees and overcast at the moment. Given the wind direction, we'll be landing on the main runway. We anticipate touching down.